quill pufferfish was not a direct threat, but it steadfastly refused to move out of the way. A glowing swirl in the water tugged at Merrin's sob. Was this a Tyne vortex? Where might it lead? At last, the Merrow Maiden stopped. Merrin called to her.
Please wait. I'm only trying to find my father.
The Merrow looked at her for a long moment, then stirred the water with her hands, forming a ghostly image. It was the sunken ship graveyard known as Skeleton Reef. Could her father be trapped there? The Merrow pointed the way to go, and Merrin thanked her. Before she turned to go, Merrin asked the Merrow her name.
Call me Kara, she said. Another girl once called me that, years ago. She said it means friend.